An American is sharing the Nobel Prize for Medicine. USA Radio Network's Chris Barnes has more on the story.
Two scientists, one from the U.S. and one from Japan, are the winners of the Nobel Prize for Medicine. The Nobel Institute in Stockholm announcing that Jim Allison and Tetsuko Hanjo were honored for their discoveries leading to new approaches in using the immune system to battle cancer. Allison is a professor at the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center in Houston.